Hey y'all, it's Cat Hosfield and you're watching the Softball Report. And now let's recap last week's SEC Tournament.
Yeah, it was great to be able to be in that tournament. Having the number two seed, we're glad to be able to have that position. Get to play Auburn again. Great competition, and then against Florida, I feel like we came out hard. We fought the whole game and just didn't go our way, but we had fun, and I think it prepared us for regionals.
I mean, going into it, we kind of just wanted to have fun, basically to continue to work on things that we needed to work on. And now that it's over, we learned from it. Don't look at it again. We've got postseason, obviously, coming up, so continue to focus on one game at a time now and focus on the next game.
And this week's Player of the Week is...
Baker lifts it off of the scoreboard. You want to talk about coming in at a pinch? First home run of the season, just her 10th hit of the year.
Holly Baker's first home run of the season was a big one. Her sixth inning blast in the SEC tournament game against Auburn proved to be the winning run.
Nobody batting or not, of course, Davenport coming in. But I mean, I like hitting in the game, so it's just kind of going up there and swinging at. I'm kind of an aggressive swinger, so. Nope, I was hustling that hit out. I was going too, is what I was doing. Well, I was thinking I hit the sweet spot. First one to hit the sweet spot all week. I thought, I saw it coming down. I thought I was going to hit the wall and come back in, but it didn't. So really, I only thought, like, I could slow down a minute. That was really my first thought.
Holly's a ball player. She's a great defensive player, obviously, and it's awesome to know that she can come in and, you know, get a clutch hit like that. And just, I feel like that's a pressure situation. I feel like she handles it well every time. So she's awesome.
Congrats, Bake. You deserve it. And now the stat of the week.
2012 is the eighth straight year that Tennessee will host regionals in the NCAA softball tournament.
And now let's preview the Knoxville Regional in the NCAA tournament.
Definitely, I think that's nice just being in Knoxville. You have the same routine. I mean, you have a routine when you're traveling, but it's just nice to have the home feel, have your own fans here, having family here. So it's just exciting. We're all looking forward to it this weekend.
You know, we just got to come out, play like we know we can. Gotta play relaxed. Just have fun, really. You just gotta focus one game at a time, not look too far ahead.
I think our job really is to go out and play now. I mean, we've done, put all the work in, so trust in the work that we've done and to go out and have fun and play hard.
You know, we got our home crowd. We probably have a big crowd. Just knowing our field, the fence, we work a lot about being in the outfield, knowing our fence, so I guess that's a good way we can play, make sure we know where the sun is. I guess that's good too. Knowing we're here, we're at our home. We don't have to travel, worry about that either. So I think it'll be a good tournament.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Please come out and support us at Lee Stadium this weekend.